geez, man, it's like a freaking convention! You can stand in my L of free conveyor. Get the cleaner, you jerk. I do all the work, like always.
Watering cycle.
Get through the door, just get through the door, just get through the door, just get through the door. Eat my zombies! Just, I want to break that glass and murder this guy. Freaking jerks!
Welcome back, everyone, to another episode of the Trash
Mumble style. So last time, that big thing was chasing us. So, my voice is almost gone right now, so... We just walked into this room, this guy's got a bunch of body parts in here. Nice!
Push on lock. That's what you
don't care. Grab all this stuff. Break his boxes, break his boxes. Need those.
Adding sample 9797 to chemical compound.
9797! Thank you!
That's it, Isaac. Now you just need to...
This has gone far enough. Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Warning. Life support system failure on medical deck.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems.
I can see
all
that!
All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
No kidding! I'm gonna go over here and get air. Oh yeah, I know we're supposed to go that way, but I'm gonna grab air over here. Okay. Now go back. Go, 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 go. Run, Isaac. Run, Isaac. Isaac, look out. Get off of me. I don't have time for you guys. I don't have time for this. Come on. Please get off of... Sometimes it just doesn't work out that way.
Accept your part in the God's plan. Embrace your own extinction.
Oh, we can kind of cheat here. Just keep going.
Life support system failure on medical.
What the hell was that?
Please evacuate immediately.
Isaac, he's decompressed the entire deck, and I'm being locked out of those systems. All the air has been vented into space. You should be able to bring it back online from the security station, but you don't have much time.
Come on, grab some ammo, come on! Did I kill all these little jerks? There you go, okay, we got them all. Just keep running, run. Okay, keep going. You got 34 seconds of air left, come on. The big guy's in here. Oh, jeez! I don't have time for you guys. I don't have time! Get off of me! Just keep running! I'm not gonna make it. Keep running! Out of air. I don't have any air with me, do I? I have zero air with me. Oh yeah, I do have a medium can of air, so that's a good thing. So we should be able to do this now. Grab that, reload your gun. Go, Isaac. Run, Isaac, run. Just keep running. Go. We're supposed to go in that room, come on. Go, Isaac, get in the door! Run! There you go. Keep going. Keep going, come on, open the door! Where do I go? Where do I go? Where do I go? Okay. Okay. Okay, right here.
You've got everything you need to make the poison. Now get back to the chemistry lab.
What are you going to do? Do it fast. Can I be breathing?
You're cutting out, Hammond. I'm gonna try to switch over. Shit. I lost the signal. I'll continue scanning for his location. You have to get that compound mixed.
Should I even bother going back and fighting those things? I don't think I should, guys. Because I think, I don't think there's any need to. All right, let's do this, guys. Here we go. That big jerk is gonna come after me. Oh! Oh!
I've got more intel on the atmosphere. A survivor's report says a massive creature entered the hydroponic deck from outside the ship. That's when the air quality began degrading. The survivor called it the Leviathan.
Oh, these guys! Eat my soft leg snap, jerk ass! How you like them apples? You don't like it? Get back! Stop! Get off the thing before he bites me! Where is he? Must be dead, okay. Guys! Jeez, man! This game, it just... Oh! Okay, we're supposed to go back this way. That's this stupid thing where this thing lives. So it can try to kill me again. There's still one in there.
Processing request. Please stand by. Final mixing complete. Please remove the capsule.
Okay, we're supposed to go through this door.
Head back to the tram station and get up to hydroponics as fast as you can. Still no response from Hammond, so be careful. There's no telling how contaminated that deck is.
Oh, it's contaminated!
I truly admire your spirit, misplaced as it may be. I think you should see the whole plan. You should not spurn the hive mind's offerings. You deserve to witness that, at least.
Let's go. Okay, good. Need some ammo. I need some health packs too. Yes. Okay. Wait, what did it give me? Did it give me any force ammo? It did. Thank you. Oh man, there's something bad gonna happen here. Because look at how many things it's giving me. This game, guys, it just... I know I say this game a lot, but this game, it's just... This game, guys, is highly stressful. Not only is there the scares, but it forces you to manage your inventory in a way that, you know, is just difficult. Here's this jerk.
Perhaps now you will understand. The work I have done must continue. Will continue.
Let me to the door so I can kill your ass!
Serve as the catalyst to the salvation
Jesus,
of
things
our
in here.
Species. These specimens will return to us. I will spread your divine glory across the entire planet. I will leave you.
Oh, I want to break that glass and murder this guy! Oh jeez, here we go! Just get to the door. Punch him!
Training cycle successful.
Eat my salt, jerk! That's right!
Let's just hope that's the last we see of that thing. I've managed to override Mercer's lockdown. There's a secondary tram station nearby,
still out
and you
there.
Can take it to hydroponics. Let's just
I'm gonna go kill these
time.
Guys. Here we go. Come on, reload and go! Come on, get him! Get that little jerk! Eat my zombie! Hell yeah! Okay, we took care of them. Get some credits. I think we got everything out of here. This little jerk! I forgot I could break these. Nothing in any of them. Great. What is my objective right now? Go to Hydronautics, okay. Okay, I gotta go kill this thing, whatever it is. Oh, end of the chapter! End of the chapter! Cool, man! Can you go in the tram? Thank you. Chapter 5! Complete! So anyways, like I was saying, the fact that it makes you manage your inventory with such precision, that's stressful too! So it's like double stress! Which isn't cool, guys! Nobody's gonna pop on the radio this time? Okay, cool. Oh wait, there's something here.
Hydroponics log, Dr. Elizabeth.
Shut up. What's going on in here? Jumping out of me. All I knew was it was scary. Oh man, oh man, oh man, oh man. Kick him! Stomp on him? Okay, there you go. Good job. This is one bloody bathroom. Alright, good. We got some stuff. Going down an elevator, here we go. Oh my gosh, guys. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh.
Initiated.
It was just water in the plant, guys. It's just water in the plant. I got all freaked out because there were water in the plants.
Isaac.
Trying to shoot at me, you jerk!
Good to see you, Mumbles. Don't take your helmet off. There, run. I gotta look at it. It's huge. You won't believe it.
Well, hold up. Why would I take my helmet off in the first place?
Crew that was on this deck. I think they're what's poisoning the air. They've been transformed. I saw them. Blood. Swollen. They're like poison factories. We need to take him out where we can still breathe.
Hammond! I thought you were dead. You need to get to cleaner air. You're not going to be able to help Isaac in your condition. Isaac, I'm scanning the area now. He's right. There's something really big in food storage. But I can't get a scan.
Of course there is.
Monitor ratings are off the scale. Be careful.
Get the cleaner air, you jerk. I do all the work, like always.
That's the door to food storage. But I can't override the integrity lockdown. You have to destroy the pods to bring the air quality up. Then you can go through and use the poison on the Leviathan.
Okay. Saving it first! Saving it, dude! Ah, saving it today!
I suppose I should be glad that Ham's alive, but I still don't trust him. I think he's hiding something about the marker.
What's up with that? Go up the elevator so something can jump at me! Here we go, we're going up the elevator! You can stand in my elevator. Oh, here we go! Eat my soul blade! Eat my soul blade! Yeah, you're a freaking jerk. This doesn't look good! Here's a different guy! We're on my side! This isn't good, this isn't good, this isn't good! Taking everything? I feel like I got everything, okay. Freaking little baby things. Oh, there's another one. There's another one. There he is. There he is. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. Get him. There's two more. Oh, he jumped at me. That jerk. Get off of me. Oh, there's a third one! Freaking jerks! Why is there monkey sounds? Oh, 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 what's that? What's that? What's that? Oh, there he is! How many of these things are there? Jeez, man! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez, it's like a freaking convention! What the hell? Something's in here. Oh! There's another one outside, I heard him. Might as well check the other places.
Replacing nutrient vat. Replacing nutrient vat.
I'm not supposed to go up that way yet, though. Oh, there's one of those things in there! I need to heal myself. Here we go. Oh, this must be a freaking monster convention, guys. Oh, I'm running out of air. Kill him! They mess with the air, that's what they do. Okay. Oh! Get him! There's more things in here! It's one of those colored ones! Oh! Dark ones! Zombie ones, that's what they're called. That means there's one of those eater things in here, probably. What's in here? Oh, this is the same place I just came from. So is this area connected then? No, I'm supposed to go this way. Where am I supposed to go? I'm so confused! Do I go up the elevator? Oh, I go up the elevator, okay.
Replacing nutrient vat. Warning. Toxics detected in atmosphere processing. A repair technician has been notified.
It has been? Oh, this doesn't look good at all. I got everything. Oh. I don't blame you for hurting Isaac. Oh, jeez. I have no health left now. Oh, this game, guys, oh! There's probably one of them things in here. Can we get to a save? Thank you, save point, thank you. This game is purely insane, guys. I wanna thank you all so much for joining me today on today's episode of Mumbles. You guys all rock. Please smack that subscribe button, smack the like button, smack all the buttons. I don't even know what I'm saying anymore. And yeah, guys, this is Mumbles signing off. Have a great day, everyone. Bye-bye.